All right. Check these out. Made sure they had spark. Filled them up. I need to put a drop of oil on the top of both of the valves here on the vertical, because I didn't remember to do that right away. Dab a little oil on everything. I did put the second spring back on the horizontal engine. Last week I was running it nice and slow, but I think this week we'll run it at the manufactured specifications. Half turn on the needle valve and it is a chilly morning, so I did bring these in out from there. We go. It is a cold day, so I got this needle valve had to be open a little bit further than half turn. shut the valve on this vertical and I'm just spinning it a bit to make sure it's dried out. I don't know if I had opened it too far. Thank you. see if it's all carboned up. Oh yeah. That plug is filthy. Yes, I'll have to tear a little further into it and see what's going on.